TaskRabbit is revolutionizing the home service industry by providing all of the handyman services from its app on smartphones. Launched in 2008, in Boston, Massachusetts, the company was called Run My Errand. In 2010, its name was changed to TaskRabbit. In September 2018, IKEA Group acquired 100% stake in TaskRabbit. In the span of 14 years, TaskRabbit has become available in 70 cities across United States, United Kingdom, Canada, France, Germany, Spain, Portugal, and Italy. In 2022, TaskRabbit earned $81.5 million of revenue. TaskRabbit is an online platform that connects freelancers with local jobs and tasks. Customers can find immediate assistance for regular activities including cleaning, washing, repairing, moving, delivery, and other handyman jobs. If their customer is not satisfied with the services, it supports it with up to $1 million insurance. How TaskRabbit works. Users of TaskRabbit are classified into two categories, task posters and task doers. Task posters are the one who need to get their work done. They highlight their specifications related to the tasks and service they require. Task doers who offer their services on a freelance basis and fulfills the demand of the task poster. Want to launch your own TaskRabbit-like app? We Code Brew Labs presents and comprehensive tech suite of TaskRabbit clone. Watch demo of home cleaning service PAP to understand the end-to-end functioning of the IT.